This is a puffball. And to be on the safe side with this particular small puffball, I'm gonna cut it in half. And it has to be pure white in the center.
So is that one edible?
Yes.
Pure white, okay.
There are some mushrooms in the wild that look like this, but if you cut it in half, you can see that it's just part of a mushroom that's going to grow, and it's Amanita, which should be toxic. But these grow in clusters.
Are most of the mushrooms you find non-toxic in this area?
I'm going to say no.